I'll reveal your true form.
Persona!
No chance! You can hit their weakness!
You're mine!
All enemies defeated! Just what I'd expect from you, Joker!
Okay.
That's all it takes for me!
I'll reveal your true form!
Now's our chance to strike! Looking cool,
serves
Joker!
You right. Let's go!
This'll end it!
Okay.
They were too weak to bother with.
Show me your true form!
Now's our chance to strike! Go!
Joker took one out!
Alright! One enemy remaining! This is the last one! A spectacular victory!
With this power... Okay.
Good work. Keep it up.
Show me your true form.
Now's our chance to strike. Huh? Go! Get ready.
Is this
cold? My other side. Zoro. One enemy remaining. This is the last one.
Okay.
Not over yet.
Yeah! Nice!
A spectacular victory!
Okay.
Shadow defeated! That was easy, huh?
This place.
I should write something. It's somewhere.
be careful. Look, a treasure chest.
I'll reveal your true form.
Now's our chance to strut.
Let's go.
See if you can hit their weak point.
There.
All enemies defeated. Just what I expect from you, Joker. Nice work, team.
All right.
Man, that was easy.
Show me your true form.
Okay.
Easy win. They were nothing.
Show me your true form.
Now's our chance to strike.
Here it comes.
Give it up.
Let's go.
Okay, guys. Let's do it.
Okay.
Easy win! They were nothing.
Show me your true form.
Alright, the first move is ours.
Take this!
Joker took one out! Nice work, team!
Okay.
Easy win! They were nothing.
Joker! We've got our sights set on them.
Show me your true form!
Now's our chance to strike! Go!
Okay.
Whoa!
Wait!
Come on!
Show me your true form!
Alright, the first move is on! Nice work, team!
Alright.
That enemy was really weak. Seriously, thank you.
Focus. It's somewhere.
Yeah!
I can see it.
Sorry.
I can see it.
Wait!
As I was saying... Hey, what's that? Yeah!
No...
I'll reveal your true form.
Alright, the first move is ours!
Okay.
Shadow defeated! That was easy, huh? Yeah!
Nice!
I can see it.
Sorry.
Wait!
go down! Reveal your true form.
Now's our chance to strike!
Go!
So violent.
Serves you right.
Really? I could compromise. So?
We're done here. Let's go. A spectacular victory!
Okay. I should write something.
Reveal your true form. Reveal your true form.
Don't be too rough.
All right, the first move is off.
Focus.
true form!
Now's our chance to...
Persona!
Aiming for their weak spot! Ooh! Looking cool, Joker!
Let's go!
What do you think?
I gotta use this next time.
All right.
Good work.
Keep it up.
Show me your true form.
All right. The first move is ours.
Come.
This is our chance. You can hit their weakness.
There.
Level up. Okay.
That enemy was really weak. Right.
I'll reveal your true form.
You can hit their weak points.
Okay.
Easy win! They were nothing.
It's somewhere. I can see it.
Hey! This is...
Whoa!
It's somewhere.
Whoa!
Looks like we can use this place to rest.
Let's do it.
Come on, man.
How are we supposed to get past that door?
I don't know. You think there's some kind of off switch somewhere?
Looks like this is where I come in.
Mona?
I have a suspicious place in mind. Remember? This shack is the basis for Madarame's palace. I actually scouted it out the last time we were here.
Oh, so this was your plan from the start?
Correct.
You only went scouting because you were bored.
So? Where's this suspicious place?
It's on the second floor. I noticed an unnaturally hefty lock on a door up there.
If it's locked, that means there's something in there he doesn't want people to see.
But don't we want to be opening the door in the palace?
Yes. And we're going to do that by opening the real one in front of Madarame's eyes. Basically, we're going to change his cognition that the door is unopenable.
In other words, when we open the one in Madarame's house, that area in his palace will open on its own?
I'm not really getting it. Is that gonna work?
Trust me, there's no chance it won't open. I think. You understand, don't you, Joker?
Well, yeah, but...
Why don't you trust me? It's worth a try!
But even then, there's still that hefty lock we have to deal with in reality, right?
Ugh, that'll be a breeze. Just give me a hairpin and I'll handle it. It will take some time, though. Doing everything by myself in front of Madarame would be impossible. If only there was someone who could distract him for a while. Huh?
Oh. Oh! Man, how are we even gonna get into his house? We'd get reported for sure if we forced ourselves in.
What?
I guess the only way is having you go nude.
What? Fancy you say that, Ryuji. I was just thinking the same thing.
This isn't funny!
We're not saying you should really get naked.
It's simply the best excuse for you to enter Madarame's house without raising suspicions. So we'd like for you to play the role of decoy, Lady An.
This is way too sudden! I mean, I don't even know where the locked door is!
Don't worry, I'll accompany you.
That's still technically only me! Worst comes to worst, what if I get found out?
We can run into the palace. Or something.
Is that really gonna work? I mean, you're not giving me much confidence in this plan. Do I have to be the bait? Why can't one of you guys go nude?
It ain't what he wants.
Then make it so he does!
All you gotta do is trick Yusuke, have him take you to that room, then just open the door.
You make it sound so easy. But if there's no other way, I don't have a choice. God! Fine, I'll do it! For justice! Seriously, you better pull this off!
If it's for your sake, Lady An, I won't stop scratching even if all my claws were to break.
We'll be counting on you, Morgana. Don't let Yusuke notice you, alright?
If he tries to force my clothes off, I'll tear that house down! I'm really gonna lose it if we do all this and the palace door doesn't open, got it?
We're working to get dirt on that guy's crimes either way. It won't go to waste. All right, let's get down and dirty tomorrow.
Tomorrow?
Earlier the better.
Will Kitagawa-kun agree?
I don't know, just say something like, I really need it to be tomorrow. That should work, yeah?
Okay.
Let's do it.